So when this show was announced, I think it was around 25, 30 days ago, maybe. Yeah? 20. Great. Great team, yeah? So 20 days ago, I think I made a prediction. I wrote something on a piece of paper, folded it, and I placed it in an envelope, and I cut the envelope like a window so that you could see that I've actually done that. Yeah. Everybody. It's in there. Here's the paper. Now, I will come to this in a while. To do this act, I need some more people from the audience. I'm going to ask you guys a few questions. And of course, the random way of choosing people, somebody has the paper ball or it's disappeared? Oh, we have it. I want you to give me a destination, a place. Anything in the world. Yeah? No, give today. Do you want to change your mind? Yeah, I thought you thought Paris is too common, very predictable, so you changed to Berlin, thinking Berlin is not very predictable. But sir, imagine, even I will not do something which is very predictable, thinking that people will not say it because it is predictable. Yeah? So it's Berlin, are you sure you want to change your mind?
Great.
That's how you influence people. You can stick to Berlin if you want. I didn't change your mind just because I wanted you to. I thought you'd just come up and say Amsterdam. You sure? So we have a place. Could you pass the ball to somebody else, please? Which is Paris. This pen doesn't work. Paris. Place is Paris. Who gets it? So can I request you please stand up? And I want you to give me a date that is special to you, that is important to you, something that has value.
18th of March.
Why that?
It's 1 month to my first date.
Lag nahi raha ki uske baad zyada hui hai. He's like so much into that only. Date is 18th March. Could you please pass the ball to somebody else? Good try. Okay. Can I request you to please stand up? I want you to give me an activity that you enjoy doing. I'll explain activities before you respond too fast. Dancing, singing, cooking, walking, jogging, gymming, eating, sleeping. Yeah, any of these. No, I'm not going to read your mind. Just tell, huh? Jogging. So we have an activity which is, do you really jog? Okay, so we got three things over here. We have a place, we have a date, and we have activity. Yeah, so why don't you join me? He's just waiting. Ek baar to mujhe bulayegi Suhani. Show khatam hone ke pehle ek baar to bulayegi. Yeah, so can I request you please stand up and let's confirm all this. The place is
Paris.
Date is?
18th March.
18th March. So, your first date. And the activity, you want to change your activity? Jogging, fine. You sure with jogging? You don't want to change your mind? Sure. Okay. So, this is what I had written 20 days back. Yeah? 20 days ago, yeah, that's what I said. Sir, you have to focus on the show and what I'm saying also. Let's just read out. What does it say? So read it out loud.
17 August.
Date.
19, date. Yeah. Venue, the Cuckoo Club, Bandra, Mumbai.
Mumbai.
I strongly feel that in this show, the city. Joseph.
City chosen will be Paris. Some special numbers. 180 is actually 18th March.
Yes.
That's 18th March. And the activity would be jogging. But there's one thing remaining. Are you thinking of the number? What was the number?
37.
Loudly.
37.
And you're telling this us now.
Yeah.
Correct? We had knew this. And the number is...
मेरे वीडियोस को यूजुअली दो तरीके के रिएक्शंस मिलते हैं. पहले लोग वो होते हैं जिनको वीडियो बहुत अच्छी लगती है और वो यही चीज़ अपनी आंखों के सामने होते हुए देखना चाहते हैं, उसे लाइव विटनेस करना चाहते हैं. और दूसरे लोग वो होते हैं जिनको लगता है मैं कुछ करती ही नहीं हूँ, मतलब ऑडियंस में जितने भी लोग बैठे ना वो मेरे ही, मतलब मैंने ही उन्हें प्लांट करके रखा है. तो आप दोनों ही लोगों के लिए मेरे पास एक सुपर गुड न्यूज़ है. मैं आ रही हूँ अपना शो लेके आपके शहर में. यस, आई एम गोइंग टू बी परफॉर्मिंग इन योर सिटी. तो अगर आप मेरा शो लाइव देखना चाहते हैं या अगर आपको लगता है कि ऑडियंस में मैंने ही लोग प्लान करके रखे हैं तो आप ही आ जाओ ना, ऑडियंस का हिस्सा बने. टिकट्स का लिंक मैंने डिस्क्रिप्शन में दिया हुआ है, यू गो गेट योर टिकट्स एंड मैं आपको शो पे मिलती हूँ. सी या.